We were made for relationships. And if you have a God that's in three persons, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, loving each other since, I mean, throughout eternity, then you have an understanding of, okay, we are hardwired in such a way that we want to love each other. If you're just one God, then he would just be loving himself. It wouldn't be a real relationship.